Hello and welcome to another episode of
Big Sizes and Deep Cuts. Today we got Salvatore.
Salvatore's from Harvester from St. Peter's, right off Highway 94. Yeah, there's your pizza. We just started a few minutes ago, but this is our, as you can tell from the music, Addie picked this out. Yeah, yep. Well, what is it? Tell them.
It's a Cake Box Halloween.
Yeah. We went through about 20 songs you picked. I think you picked all but one of them. I picked the last one. So we got Salvatore's pizza. You got the cheese pizza. I got the meat deluxe pizza, which is pretty good. I don't know if I'm quite ready to rank it yet, but it's pretty good. And we've tried just about every pizza place around, but we haven't tried Salvatore's until now. And we went to go pick it up. That place was packed.
People were smoking and watching football.
It was packed with people smoking and watching football. And there was a stage there, so they have live bands Friday and Saturday night, I think. That place was happening. I didn't even realize it. I drive past that plaza all the time. Don't even, like, pay much attention. But, man, walk in there.
You'll get packed sometimes.
Yeah, a lot of people. So, we got our Halloween stuff out. I already did a couple of Halloweenish podcasts. A dark one where I was wearing these glasses and the lights were basically out except for candlelight. I mean, I was blind. I couldn't see anything for the full 30 minutes. And then did another one earlier for the band Kiss for the Painted Faces. But yeah, we got your jack-o'-lantern. We got skulls everywhere. What about this jack-o'-lantern? Did you carve that one?
Yeah,
you carved that one. You gutted that one. And I'm glad you did that one because we did one earlier in the week. That we carved it on Tuesday. Today's Sunday. 5 days later, and it already rotted. And this is how it rotted. I had it sitting there, and it fell off the thing in the middle of the night. It made this loud sound. And I came down here and just rotted off of itself and just fell to the ground.
Was it in the morning or in the middle of the night?
No, it was like 6 a.m. It was still dark. It was my alarm clock this morning. But that was all right. We had to get up anyway because we had to get dressed.
To church.
Yeah. It was a church. That was nice.
Yeah.
And I guess we thought it was going to be colder than it was, so we're all dressed up, and it's like 75, 80 degrees out.
Yeah.
But, so this is your costume. So what is your costume?
A baseball.
Rockford Peaches. So it's a League of Their Own costume. Minus the shades. She probably won't be wearing the sunglasses, but I just thought we would do that for this episode. Do something a little bit different. But yeah, so a week from today we're going to be trick-or-treating. And we're going to get hopefully a lot of candy. But okay, so I'm ready to rank this. Okay. Well, I'll wait too. What's this thing?
It's the thing we found our snuff and it does this.
No, got that little doohickey. And then what's this? Can you answer that?
And it's a phone.
They can't see it, so you're going to have to... Yeah, pick it up. Pick it up.
This is the...
Anyway, let's just, maybe we shouldn't answer the phone anymore this afternoon. Wow. Okay, so while you're figuring out what to rank that, the thick slices portion, I've got the deep cuts portion. I always do this. with the used record store. Nobody remembers him. Brand X, Moroccan Roll, 1977. Fusion. He's got Phil Collins on drums. It was like a little super group side project. But whatever. It's cool. And of course, I always loved Dream Theater. Been into them since the beginning, pretty much. But they just released an album this week, A View from the Top of the World. And I had to have a physical copy on opening day or day two. So I drove all the way to South County to pick up a physical copy at CD Warehouse at Tesson Ferry and Lindbergh. So thanks to those guys for always being cool and having stuff like this in stock. And then last but not least, we got about a week or so to watch Beetlejuice. She's not seen Beetlejuice. I don't know if you've seen Charlie and the Chocolate Factory either. Or Corpse Bride, all that stuff's on here. But we watched Sleepy Hollow.
But I fell asleep.
Yeah.
In the middle of it.
I don't know if that was too dark for your... She's 7, she's in second grade, I don't know. It was kind of dark, but it was kind of cool and funny. I'm going to rank this. That's pretty good. I'm going to give it an 8 out of 10.
Okay.
Which is kind of the same thing as a 4 out of 5. So you like yours more than I like mine, but I like mine. And I would go back, and we may go back, but the thing is, we're always trying to find a new pizza place. Which song is this? That might be the next one. Well, that's pretty much... Oh, I know what we did. So we went to the corn maze over by our old house. And we got about two-thirds of the way through the corn maze. Huge corn maze. And then it started to get dark. It was like 6 o'clock, but you know how it gets dark around 6. So we stopped, but we are determined to go back and finish it off. So we're going to go back to the maze and go all the way back here. And we're going to try and finish that off between now and Halloween.
And my baseball team is not the sugar, it's the s'more.
Yeah, your team is going to step it up for next year. Mm-hmm. No more Sugar Rush. It's the Swarm. It's going to be fast pitch by the end of next year.
And I'm going to be catcher instead of pitcher.
Yeah, well, we'll see. And you're starting soccer in November for Fusion.
With Carly, maybe Skylar, and maybe Macy. So definitely Carly.
And Skylar.
Yeah.
So, I guess that covers it. But that is our Halloween, that's our October pizza podcast from Salvatore's Pizza, which is pretty good.
Yeah.
And you got the playlist going. We have a ton of songs from you for a future playlist, but... Mm-hmm. You know this song? No. I always feel like somebody's watching me. I don't remember who sang it, but...
I just think it's Ghostbusters.
Loki going back here. Come here, buddy. Too bad we don't have napkins, but I'll get some as soon as we're done here. But so there you go. That will do it from here for the month of October. So we will see you after we're done trick-or-treating. Maybe we'll do a Thanksgiving-themed episode for next month, but... So thank you for watching, and we will see you next time.
Bye.